Is it? Could it be? It is! John Cena has accepted the challenge of Wolverine! This actually makes sense because Batista and John Cena once teamed up to win the World Tag Team Championship. Now, can John Cena overcome the odds against Wolverine, who has turned his back on the Marvel and WWE Universe? We will find out right here, right now, in this one-on-one match, which is our new main event. And they're sizing each other up, and a strike by John Cena, and another strike, and he whips them into the corner, and a headbutt. And he does the "you can't see me," and they grapple, and a kick, and a suplex by John Cena. It's all John Cena right here tonight. But a chop by Wolverine. And look at this. And now Wolverine with a suplex of his own. And Cena going with a counter. But those vicious strikes by Wolverine. John Cena. No, Wolverine with a clothesline counter. He gets the pin, but not even a one count. It's going to be a hellacious match, and John Cena whipping him into the corner again, and another headbutt. Doing the "you can't see me" taunt again, and they grapple, and the kick, and the suplex, and a stomp, and he misses with the second stomp, but he gets the elbow drop. Oh, look at this, Wolverine with the armbar. Wolverine whipping him into the corner. But Cena goes with a counter and knocking him down. And look at this. John Cena picking up ankle drop. And look at this, what a move! Cena, what a strike! Cena's got a signature. He could easily finish him off right here, but he whips him into the corner. Uh-oh, he's going for a leg drop. Cena with the leg drop! Uh-oh, I think I know where this is going. Cena, all fired up. Can he get it? He's got him grappled. And here it comes, ladies and gentlemen, the Attitude Adjustment, also known as the FU. Where is the pin? One. No, wait a minute, not even a one count. Wolverine is resilient. He kicked out of an attitude adjustment before the one count. Cena's like, what do I gotta do? to put Wolverine away. Those punches he just did might put him away, but he's got to do a little more than that. Put the grapple, put the kick, got the suplex. Uh-oh, he whips him into the corner. Uh-oh, is he going for the leg drop again? Cena with the leg drop, and he's got him. Going for the pin. One, no! What resiliency by Wolverine! Wolverine kicking out of everything! He's like Super Cena before Super Cena was cool! He's like the new Super Cena, only now he's a villain. Look at that bulldog though. And Wolverine attacking from all sides. Cena getting restless. Cena knocking him into the corner with the headbutt. The you can't see me. The grapple. The kick. The suplex. There's the counter. Wolverine taking many hits, but not even feeling a thing. But it's like he doesn't feel a thing. Cena with the strikes. Now Wolverine with the strikes. And now Wolverine with the advantage. Wolverine's got the sleeper hold. Is Cena gonna tap? No, stunner! Cena with the camel clutch, but his arm's under the ropes. It doesn't matter. Wolverine counters. Now Wolverine's got the... Oh, the Berserker Barrage! Oh no! The crossface! The crossface! Wolverine's got the crippler crossface locked in! If Cena taps, it's all over! And Cena taps! Wolverine has beaten John Cena! What a match! This is ballistic! This is crazy! I don't believe what I just saw! Wolverine has beaten John Cena! And this crowd is going nuts! What will happen next time? Could this lead to a title shot? Only time will tell! I hope you have enjoyed this tribute. I think I said this before, but we will see you next time.